Johann Ludwig Burckhardt, in 1810, wrote, "Tumult made Arabia an even more dangerous place. I should then have followed the example of numbers of the poor Hajis, even those of respectable families, who earn a daily subsistence on Hajj by manual labor.